That was a bad move. It wasn't the way I wanted to go. I never did break that door yet. Alright, get the handy shotgun. Place it the broken. Alright. Too bad all that handgun ammo is gonna go to waste. Cause I'll be using the shotgun full time shortly. Now they're all dead. Alright, forget the bathroom zombie. Lots of red and green. Yep, this is definitely like a trainer mode. Great way to get used to the game with all this health and whatnot. Check out this cutscene with invisible enemies. Okay, so that one's not invisible. Not for the cutscene, anyway. Why does that look like a file right there? Alright, it's not. Alright, now that I have a shotgun. Actually, I can handle it with just a handgun. Show this again. You can see it in the reflection of the tiles. That's actually pretty awesome. there's just still a lot of things we can do. But when we still have two keys in our inventory, it sucks. Oh god. That was nothing with all our defensive items we got here. Alright, that's one slot freed out. Another clip down here. Skip. I'm probably gonna kill every enemy in this playthrough because of all this ammo I have. Get some more shells on our person. Even those things were invisible earlier. Yeah, see? Alright, let's kill these zombies. What do I want to do? What do I still need to do? no more room. Need a storeroom. Richard's definitely dead by now. Shells. consider the space we have. We should store some stuff soon. I think it's time to retire the handgun, even though I still have a shit ton of ammo for it. Let's put the shotgun to use. Yeah. Actually, even better, let's put the grenade launcher to use. That should be plenty for the rest of the enemies in this place. Store all this, all these herbs, and that. I no longer need the lighter, so I'll go way up here. All right. Ribbon right there. This looks all too familiar. What I just noticed is Jill has a gun holstered right there. It's too bad we could never use it. Looks like there's also grenades. Thank you.
poisoned serum.
Crimson head somewhere. Forget you. It wouldn't let you use the incorrect mask, would it? Let's find out. Nope.